Hi guys, it's Miss Amy. Today we're going to make a bubble bucket. Super fun activity and also regulating as you're working on your breath. I have a tray because I often like to blow a lot of bubbles and I don't want to make a huge mess. Then I'm going to put my bowl on. This bowl has a little bit of water and one or two squirts of dish soap. Then I have a variety of different straws that we can use. A nice thick straw that's thicker so it's going to require less lip closure. A regular straw. And then a bendy, swirly, thin straw that requires the most belly breath to get the bubbles blowing. And you want to encourage a child to take long, deep breaths and to fill the entire bowl with bubbles. Ready? Super fun. Child can pop them after and keep going. If you're worried about your child maybe drinking the water and sucking it up instead of blowing it right away, a nice way to adapt this activity is just to use a bowl of milk instead. I use a smaller straw this time. And lots of bubbles happen. Another fun way to adapt this activity is to have the child lay on their stomach and put the tray and everything on the floor in front of them. This way they're using different belly muscles to blow the bubbles out. Thanks! Have a good day and stay safe!